you know, cities are being renamed, Gurgaon being renamed, Gurugram, you know,
see,
other things.
See, that does not make any difference. Number of cities in this country has been renamed. Chennai has been renamed. Yeah. Bangalore has been renamed. Belgaum has been renamed even before we came to power.
Yeah.
Some
lots of them are being renamed.
That's not an issue at all. Some people are trying to unnecessarily create controversies at all. As per the local wish, if some city is renamed, as per the local wish, there should not be. That's not the priority has been already set. The Prime Minister is very clean about sanitation. That's why we talked about.
So that's your plan. You know, but even here, your house is APJ Abdul Kalam Marg, renamed from Aurangzeb Road. Now a new demand has come to you from Mr. V.K. Singh saying rename.
Will be coming and all.
Rename Akbar Road to.
As for the renaming of this Aurangzeb Road into Abdul Kalam Road, there was a universal demand.
Yeah.
But here there was no controversy. As far as other issues are concerned, I am yet to take a call on that. That's not my priority also. My priority is improve civic administration. My priority is to make cities place of better living. My priority is to have education, employment, entertainment, economic activity, enhanced medical facilities in the cities. I am working with along other ministries. My priority is housing for all.
But of course, the headlines are taken by
headlines,
the...
Headlines, of course. So, their headlines cannot be deadline to me. I will follow my own line. Don't
so, are you following? Are you going to be looking at this demand that Akbar Road should be renamed as Maharana Pratap?
Agenda now.
It's not in your agenda right now.